happiness. Today I'm showing you what all I got in my Glam Ego box for the month of September. So this is how the Glam Ego box looks this month. It has come in, it always comes in this kind of a cardboard box with the Glam Ego logo in 3D kind of a print. When you go inside, I've already opened the content. So first thing I have is the caffeine shower gel for McAfee, from McAfee, which has taurine and vitamin E. Now this is 50 ml sample. So this is a 50 ml sample bottle. The second product I see, and I was actually the most excited about this one, is the Neemli Naturals Under Eye Nourishing Serum. I never have actually used under eye serum because I don't have many eye problems, but I see some dark circles appearing on my eyes now. So I thought this will be a good deal. I will try it and tell you how it works. The third thing in my box is a nail polish from Bala Vastai. I hope I'm pronouncing it correctly. So this is a, as you see, is a Glam Ego exclusive nail paint. There were options of choosing a color. I chose this glittery golden and silver, keeping the festive season coming in mind, The last product I have is a bathing soap from Bio Bloom. This is a handmade soap. It consists of neem, aloe vera, basil. I have already tried this product in one of other subscription boxes, but haven't reviewed it. Let's see, I'll try it again this time and review it. This is what my Glam Ego box looked like today. To know more about each of these products, you can check out our blog on the website. If you're here for the first time, do not forget to subscribe to our channel, and I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.